delicious. We've got the Velveeta shells for this one. Here we go. This is the car. This is it. I cannot wait. Some of you were a little disappointed that I abandoned the face cam in the last mac and cheese mukbang, and the reason for that is just because it got a little messy, not gonna lie. So instead of editing out a bunch of stuff, I just ended up cutting out everything. So this time I'll just be like a little more careful about how I eat. So good. I made quite a bit of money since our last episode. This is not a Benny's vehicle for some reason. I thought it was. Let me head over to, where is the nearest? We'll head over to Los Santos Customs. I thought this was a Benny's vehicle, but it was not. I'm used to going to Benny's now, because that's all the customizations that we've been doing. Alright, let's see if we can make our way over there. Oh gosh, wide turn, very, very wide turn. Said very, very difficult to drive and eat. So once we start customizing this one, we'll be able to eat a little bit more of this mac and cheese. Here we go. Okay. Thank you. It's cool. That thing is nice. is such a cool car. This is so dope. Let's give it a little test run through the city, test out the speed. This is up there. This is, I can't say it's my favorite one so far, but it's up there. I think the Nissan Skyline so far is my favorite, and I mean that's just